number 69 of what will be a total of 90 qualifying matches now underway as they deploy out of the half platform area. Scoring points by coming off of the platform, 3 points for the lower levels, 6 points for the second level. It's 12-9 coming out of the sandstorm period in favor of the Blue Alliance. As 39-98, that's the Redneck Robotics team, collects cargo, places it in the number one bay of the cargo ship, and heads back to the loading zone depot. 33-29, scoring cargo, as well as the other member, 41-12, the Eagle Bots for the Red Alliance. 11-02, placing a hatch panel at the middle level of the Blue Alliance rocket. That helps them secure that cargo and gain those extra points. It's 2 points for every hatch panel that they score, 3 points for every cargo pod. Cargo pods being those round spherical orbs that you see out there on the field. Another cargo being placed by 41-12, the Eagle Bots. 39-98 scoops up another piece of cargo from the field surface and heads towards the cargo ship to score some more. It's 48-46 in favor of the Red Alliance. Now we're tied at 48-48. It's 51-48 right now. Back to 48, 51, 48. It keeps changing so quick, I can't keep up with it with T-minus 63 seconds left to go. They score 3 points for the round objects. They score 2 points for the disc-looking objects. It's T-minus 50. With 61-56 in favor of the Blue Alliance right now. As 56-51 spins around at the Red Alliance rocket, they're going to try to place a hatch panel. 39-98 still collecting cargo easily and placing it in the rocket now for the Blue Alliance. The Red Alliance, the Blue Alliance now looks like they're completed with a rocket. It almost, yes, they have completed a rocket for the Blue Alliance. That gains them a ranking point. It's 70-64, but T-minus 20 to go. Anything can happen as we're in the end game right now. The scoring can be changed dramatically here at the end game as teams struggle to climb to the top level or the second level. 11-02, making magic. They're up on level 3, which gives them 12 points. The Red Alliance 33-29, they're on level 2. This one's gonna be close. Wow, First Command is gonna have to make sure everything is secure. All the passengers are secure. And we'll have a launch command here in just a moment. And now we have word from launch command to go. It is the Blue Alliance rocketing out ahead of the Red Alliance, 88-78. The Blue Alliance gaining 2 additional ranking points for gaining 15 or more points in the half platform and also fully completing the cargo still in their Blue Alliance rocket.